This is Brian Payton Joyner. One option when you're at a winery, instead of doing the tasting, we just pick up a bottle of wine. I always recommend a rosé on a hot summer day. It's wonderful, and you can just sit there in the vineyard and enjoy that. And it ends up being a lot cheaper, and you can have a more relaxed time.